printing press, and I create visuals from that, with accompanying it with paper, because the printing plates are with the printers, they print on paper, so I wanted to create something. Worked with many people and also exhibited in several art galleries, like the Underground Gallery. I've exhibited in a slum in Naguru, whereby we were supporting the street kids. Inspired by the cartoon characters I used to watch, and also my sisters who used to sketch, paint and all that. They used to do art, and also Da Vinci's work. Actually, I learned from Da Vinci's work, and basically I do some sketching to make some money, though I want to create something like to be professional with the metalworks which I do, which I accompany the paper. I have faced also challenges in my art, whereby I can't get materials, I can't get paint. Sometimes people give me negative attitudes towards my work. The good things which I've gotten in art have inspired many people. I have made some money. I've changed people's lives, like the street kids and the ghetto kids. I have also changed their lives. La la, 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 la la,